I'm very interested in this movie. Why? Well, the people involved. Eli Roth is directing for Steven Spielberg's Amblin Entertainment. Spielberg, you always got to pay attention to what he's doing, even if he's annoying you with his Netflix comments. But Eli Roth, I recently did see Death Wish, and I thought it was surprisingly nuanced, so he interests me. Jack Black is on a roll with Family Fair, from Goosebumps to Jumanji. And then who doesn't love Cate Blanchett, right? So let's take a look at The House with a Clock in Its Walls, coming out in September, the new hot month for movies after It. All right, let's take a look. I don't think this is going to be It level, but, you know, it looks atmospheric. Let's watch.
You'll see. Things are quite different here.
It does look good.
Do you hear the ticking?
Looks a lot like Goosebumps. Oh, yay, vintage intros.
Hello. You're Lewis, I presume.
You'll see. Things are quite different here.
Eli Roth is really stepping up his game here. What an interesting person to do a... Oh, we'll talk about that. Just hold on.
Is a very old place.
There's a clock in the walls.
Do you hear the ticking? Ticking, ticking, ticking.
We don't know what it does, except something horrible.
So, you've told Lewis everything?
Well, not everything. Look around. You're perfectly safe.
That was a little sloppy CGI.
That's safe?
As long as it's fed.
But for the most part, that looked very, very good. It's interesting. You know, I'm sure that Neil Patrick Harris is like, what the hell, man? A series of unfortunate events has a similar vibe, and that's on Netflix, and here's a movie, you know? I wonder, do you still feel that movies are the brass ring? I'm not sure. I think that, you know, with Netflix, unfortunately, so often the shows go unnoticed or at least aren't part of the popular conversation because they don't do enough to promote them. That I think that that's a little bit of the problem there, and that movies, you know, at least, you know, the studios promote them and try to get people to talk about them. But this looks very, very good. And what's interesting to me is, you know, while I was watching this, I was like, who would hire Eli Roth to direct this movie? And it occurred to me, it's a lot like hiring David F. Sandberg to direct Shazam, another family movie. And let's see if that one ends up being just as atmospheric. But, you know, for Jack Black, you know, obviously this is his new gold mine, so I'm not surprised that he signed on. But for Cate Blanchett to do it, she must feel pretty good about the script. So I think it looks very interesting. I mean, that was clearly a teaser. They didn't give too much away, but I think it looks like a lot of fun. It is a little derivative of A Series of Unfortunate Events and, you know, Goosebumps. It almost seems like another Goosebumps movie, in fact, with Jack Black's involvement. But I think so far it looks like it's worth a trip to the multiplex. So what do you think? Write your thoughts down below. Thank you so much for watching with me, and you can check out some more videos right now.